supposed to be going topless tonight. Have any of you brought a banana? Not much of an audience. Ladies and gentlemen, it really is time you should be going home. You've already had the best part of the show, which didn't include me. Unfortunately, I was too busy in Stellenbosch to rehearse tonight's show, so the only thing I'm going to do all evening is take my top off, very, very slowly. Etc. It doesn't get much better than that. And now for the part where the band go.
This is the starting. Auf der Welt, da gibt's kein Sinn, das hast du gehabt, jetzt gibt's ein Kind. Auf der Welt, da steht der Kuh, die macht beim Scheißen das Arschloch auf und zu.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, one of you is going to be the lucky winner of this pizza. One of you is going to be the lucky winner of this pizza. Whoever wants this pizza, yes, young ladies, if you want the pizza, take your cup off and wear the pizza. It's easy. All you have to do. Any of you, boy or girl, or anything in between, take your top off and win the pizza. But one thing you need to know, that's a pizza. This is psychedelic fucking pizza. Woo! Woo!
All night long. station, and I was in the column coming back, and everyone who knew me could see me. I was naked and vulnerable, and vulnerable was the word they were using in Sweden to make lots of money from the funders, and everybody was busy giving funding, so they all had to keep their penises in their pockets and not let their pisangs out of their banana skins, because everybody wanted a fucking job, and everybody wanted their parents to love them, and nobody was ever able to just be their fucking full self, living on the top of the bottom and going up and down, up and down, pumping in the ice cream, waiting for the ice cream. Is it vanilla ice cream? Why does it look brown? Did you get a mouth full of shit in the office today? Did your boss shit in your mouth make you feel like a turd? And the rest of your life, you better wait for the opportunity to sit in someone else's face, shitting in their mouths, and you're the boss. You're the boss now. It's your turn to sit on somebody's face and make them eat your shit, because you spent 30 fucking years in Stellenbosch becoming the dean or becoming the rector, even though you look like a rector. Thank you very much, you've been a wonderful audience.
Eat my schnut, you dirty little worm. You were born to eat my schnut, that's why you are a worm. Right, come on, band. Give it your best shot. Oh, by the way, this is a rock opera written in 1937 by Henry French Verwoerd. And I discovered it in the cellar, Stellenbosch University, where I was looking for the wine.
I've been in that spot for years.
Sorry, there's blood on my fingers. I don't remember doing it. It was locked in the bathroom. I think this little bit of esoteric jazz needs a bit more structure.
Stop, because I'm ashamed, guilty and embarrassed. I did that thing in public again. I swore to my therapist, I said I wouldn't do it. I paid her money for the therapy. She sat there biting her nails and wiping it on her tail and sniffing it and biting it again. But I was the crazy one paying her the money for the therapy. That's what they did to me. They made me feel like a lunatic. They told me I was insane. I didn't have a brain because I didn't want to work for a living. I wanted to live for a living. I was born free. And that lasted about 10 seconds before some fucking saint stuck it at me. I said, welcome to the world. And I said, girls, we're going to torture you for the rest of your life. One day you'll get married to a wife and have a little bastard like you. The real world. You'll enjoy it, really. triple pay. And they called me the same. They said I didn't have a brain, because I did not want to get a job for a living. I'm doing very well without a job for a living. Look at me, I fart, I shit, I piss, I eat and pick my nose, all without a job. I clean between my toes. I don't need a job to do that. Now tell me, is there any one of you with your wonderful job who gets as much pleasure as I do? When I've got my middle finger up my dirty stinky butt, and I suck and lick it too. Keep the hygiene for you. I don't want your filthy job. Your job stinks. Your world stinks. Your world treats people who don't want to work like shit. Every eaten of dustbins I want today. I walk from the station up to this little establishment till I saw 133 people eating out of garbage cans. Enjoy your beer. It's free. Enjoy your food. It's on me. Why not eat it off the floor? Oh, yummy! 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 It's better than having an empty tummy!
Never mind, I want to tell you more. All the politics is a bore. Things have always been the same. It will never be other. Let's all bury ourselves. Yummy. That's the first thing I've had to eat all month. Except for all those lunches at Steers.
Oh, lovely cackle.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to apologize on behalf of the band for everything they've done against humanity and a few crimes of my own. I fake this accent, I don't really talk like this at all. But you see, I've been given the gift of the gab. And they took my Xanax away. So it's very hard for me to stay sane. I'm very glad you came, and I'd like to thank you all for having jobs and being able to pay the exorbitant entry fee that you paid when you came.
Thank you. Woo!